The brass have been playing for 100 years. Don't look bad, do they? Formed as the Stanton Ironworks Band, and including appearances at Regent's Park, the Guildhall, and other high-profile locations, the best of which, of course, the Western Marketplace. The bit I liked is that they starred in a film, Brassed Off, which is about the working romances and personalities of a local brass band. Which bit of those was it they were starring in? But we'll try and find that out later.
Yeah.
Splendid. There's a lot of applause down this end, band, but it takes a while to get to the end of the marketplace. Those of you that are at the Town Hall end will have seen that our piper has arrived. That's Mr. Anders Hobson. It might have a title.